Resident Evil 1 is the true definition of a classic.
Barry, where's Barry?
Over time, the focus of the series has shifted, but the producers of the new game are promising a return to classic survival horror, influenced by The Godfather, the original Resident Evil. So, let's take a quick look and see if they are pulling off what they promised by looking at 7 classic features that will be returning in Resident Evil 7. Number 7. Herbs. Everyone's favorite video game healing item is classic Resident Evil. In RE7, we will see herbs return, and we will have the new ability to mix them together with chemicals to create different healing items. Commence with the 420 jokes. Number 6. The knife. The first weapon you have in Resident Evil is the knife, and it looks like this will be one of the first weapons you get in RE7. The new game shows us that the knife may be different, but it could be useful as not just a weapon, but a tool to open things. Expect some knife-only speedruns on YouTube very soon.
That's not a knife. That's a knife.
Number 5. EKG Health. While the format in which we see our health may be adapting to the future with the smartwatch, RE7 will be bringing back the classic green, yellow, and red EKG health monitor. There is nothing like watching your heart stop right before your very eyes on your Fitbit. Number 4. Item Boxes. A teaser trailer gave us a look at the new heavy-duty item boxes we will see in RE7. We still don't know if they will be interconnected or if they will have limited space. Just don't spend 10 minutes organizing your items by type and color like you did in RE1. Number 3. The Shotgun. The shotgun is a classic Resident Evil weapon. Who doesn't remember shooting the head off a zombie and the joyous sound it made as it exploded into bits? The shotgun will be returning in RE7. Just make sure it doesn't turn you into a Jill sandwich.
You were almost a Jill sandwich.
Number 2. B.O.W. Monsters. We finally found out with our own eyes that the new RE7 will have a B.O.W. monster, and it will probably have several different types of classic Resident Evil enemies that you can actually attack, so stop complaining. Let's just hope this isn't Old Man Withers, the owner of the haunted amusement park at the end of a Scooby-Doo episode.
And it would have been mine if it hadn't been to those meddling kids.
Number 1. Horror. I know, shocking. The game that pioneered the survival horror genre is shifting back from action to horror. Resident Evil 1 was perfectly eerie, and the jump scare when the dogs bust through the window? Something you'll never forget. The new demo was scary as hell, and the game's style looks like the return to horror will have us shaking in our boots once again. Bonus! Zombies? Hopefully temporarily missing from this list as of now are the zombies. Come on, Resident Evil. You say you want to return to the roots, and nothing is more roots of Resident Evil than zombies. Nothing. Get on it. Crimson Army, thanks for watching this top 7 list. Let me know in the comments if there's something you are excited about returning in Resident Evil 7, either confirmed or theorized. Check out the top 7 new features video, and don't forget to like and subscribe!